Toying with sin is flirting with disaster. Get the point? Just once will hurt.